The girl child is not sleeping in those Mzansi streets. No, she is busy hustling and making big money moves and securing the bag. And the spotlight today is on DJ Lerato Kganyago, who has done it again. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. The Metro FM presenter shared a video on her Instagram stories, and in the video, her colleague and friend Somi Zimhlongo is standing outside a Temi Taylor Nails branch. He then says, "I am at Temi Taylor Nails, Lerato Kganyago. How could you do this to me? Open, Lerato," as he cries, jokingly salty squad.
"I am at Temi Taylor Nails. Lerato Kganyago, how could you do it? Well, how could you do this to me? Open for me." And it's got a sign, it says, "Open. Open, Lerato, open." This is Lerato's new salon in Brooklyn, next to Coffee. About 5 minutes, no, 2 minutes away from Coffee. Lerato, bula! Bula! Lerato, open. Lerato, open. I wanna do my nails. I want long nails. Lerato. Lerato. Lerato doesn't want open for me. You see, I'm alone now in the car. Lerato.
Though the nail parlor has an open sign, it is clearly closed as it is at night. But the ever dramatic Somizi keeps begging for Lerato to come open the door for him. A T-Squad LKG has purchased a Temi Taylor nail salon, which is located in Groenkloof, Brooklyn. Today, however, she posted that the salon is open and she is offering 20% off for students every Tuesday. And she also threw in a special for the launch under a new owner. Anyone who books their appointment today will get a free Flutter by LKG lashes. In an Instagram post announcing the launch, Lerato said, "My new baby is officially opened and I'm super excited." T-Squad, let's congratulate Lerato Kganyago. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.